guys. Well, it might be the first week of school in four local counties, but this hurricane could mean closing schools in the Palm Beaches and along the Treasure Coast. When might that decision be made? Ted White has been looking into that today. He joins us live from West Palm Beach. Ted, what'd you find out?
Leaders from school districts in our area are watching Hurricane Irene's movements. They say depending on where she goes will determine if they have to make some big decisions.
It may be the first day of classes for thousands of Palm Beach County students, but school district leaders already have an assignment of their own. Her name is Irene.
We're monitoring things very closely right now. We're in touch with the Emergency Operations Center. We're looking at the track and the intensity of the storm.
Harrington says if Irene moves closer to South Florida, district leaders will have to make a call on when or if they should close schools.
Everybody will know in well enough time whether the school operation will change in any way because of Hurricane Irene.
One deciding factor could be increasing winds.
We cannot and will not put buses on the streets at 40 mile per hour sustained winds. So if there's any forecast that shows us there will be 40 mile per hour winds any part of a school day, we're not going to have school that day.
Harrington says initial plans are already underway either to clear or lock down movable items outside all county schools. Parents could start receiving emails or calls from the district Monday evening on how to check for updates on the status of their child's school.
We know the families depend on the schools to be open, so we don't want a blue sky day off, parents making plans for babysitters and other things that they won't actually need. We have to be very careful and make the exact right decision.
We spoke with leaders from school districts in Martin, St. Lucie, Indian River, and Okeechobee counties. They, too, are in daily meetings and in contact with the Emergency Operations Center there. They have not made any decisions. They say they could possibly make a decision as early as Friday. We will certainly keep you updated. For now, we're live in West Palm Beach. Ted White, WPBF 25 News.